It'll be a blast.
Come on,
come on, come on.
I'll do it.
There's a space down at the bottom.
Watch out. Watch out.
Hey,
look out for Spider's elbow.
Pete. All right, we tied. That's it. We did it. Madison's record. You know what? I better take a count just to make it official.
I got to do it. I got to do it.
Oh. Hi, Potsy.
Oh, hey, Rich. Guess what? I got a date with Susan Denton.
So?
So? I'm the first guy she ever went out with that wasn't on varsity.
Oh, I'm happy for you. Hey, would you mind moving your hand? You're bending my tie class.
Look, she said she'd go to Ralph's costume party with me, but she's got this cousin and,
I don't go on blind dates anymore.
Oh, come on, Rich. You owe me a favor.
For what?
Some memory you got. How about that date I got you with Mary Ellen Liskey?
That's why I don't go on blind dates anymore.
Oh, come on, Rich. This is important. Be a buddy.
She good looking?
I heard she's a lot of fun.
She's fat.
She's got a great personality.
She's fat with glasses.
To tell you the truth, Rich, I've never seen her.
Uh-huh.
But I'll make sure you get to see her before the party, okay?
And if I don't like her, the date's off, okay?
But I just bought you soda.
That doesn't make any difference.
What's the world coming to when you can't bribe your best friend?
Howard, would you mind if I teamed up with Harry Mal for our bridge game?
Why don't you want to be my partner?
Well, Hazel and I were talking, and we decided that husband and wife teams just argue too much.
Oh, now that's ridiculous, Mary, and I don't argue. I make suggestions.
You make them very loud, dear.
Are you all fighting?
We're not fighting. We're having a discussion.
Your father discusses loud, too.
All right, Mary, and I promise I won't make any more loud suggestions. Now then, will you please stay as my partner?
All right.
Dad, when you guys play, do you usually go straight through or take a lot of breaks?
We usually play straight through. Why?
I was just wondering.
He's afraid you're going to raid the party.
Oh, well, don't worry, Richie. I'm going there to play bridge, not to raid the party.
How come you raided mine?
That's because Blimpy the Clown was jumping all over the furniture.
He was making us laugh.
Who wants cake?
I do.
What are you going to wear to Ralph's costume party?
I haven't decided yet.
How about something like Donald Duck?
Oh, Mom.
Well, what's wrong with Donald Duck?
Mom, it's hard necking with a beak.
Now, that's not the reason.
It is so. They do a lot of kissing at those parties.
There's nothing wrong with a little harmless kissing.
Jeff Slackus thinks there is.
Who's Jeff Slackus?
Who boy tried to kiss me once.
What?
I smashed him in the nose.
Good for you, dear.